Hello children, welcome back to your social studies class. Let's continue chapter 3. As in the previous video, we have learned about weather and climate. Today, we will discuss about factors influence the climate of a place. Different parts of the world have different types of climate. Children, do you know that why does the climate vary from place to place? The climate varies from place to place due to the following factors. Let's have a look. Factors that influence the climate of a place. Distance from the equator. Altitude. Distance from the sea. Winds and humidity. In today's class, we will discuss about distance from the equator. The earth gets heated by the rays of the sun falling on it. The rays of the sun are falling vertically at the equator and slanting at the poles. Different parts of the world receive different amount of heat from the sun. Now, depending upon the amount of heat received, there are three heat zones of the earth. First, torrid zone. Second, temperate zone. And third, frigid zone. Children, as earlier you have learned about important lines of latitudes. These latitudes will help you to learn about these zones. First, torrid zone. The region lying between the Tropic of Cancer and the Tropic of Capricorn is called the torrid zone. The climate of this zone is hot and humid throughout the year. Please remember, this zone receives vertical rays of the sun. Hence, the climate is hot and humid. Second, the frigid zone. The region lying between the Arctic Circle and the North Pole in the Northern Hemisphere and between the Antarctic Circle and the South Pole in the Southern Hemisphere. The climate of this region is very cold throughout the year. Please remember, this region receives slanting rays of the sun. Hence, it is very cold throughout the year. Third, temperate zone. The region lying between the torrid zone and the frigid zone in both the hemisphere are called the temperate zones. The climate of this region is moderate, means neither too hot nor too cold. That's all for today. We will continue this chapter in our next video. Till then, thank you. Stay home, stay safe.